like my shadow?
Yeah.
That just took in.
We are pretty musical to this one.
I think so. Look at the shadows.
We should walk down the highway.
Hello, this is Jessica Rizzuto reporting from Elysburg, Pennsylvania. And over the next couple of weeks, I'm going to be giving you some real-time updates on the coronavirus and how it's affecting rural Pennsylvania. So as you can see, this is a typically very busy highway in Elysburg, but pretty good. We could actually walk out here. May not be the smartest idea, but hey, let's not do that. No. Well, we could, maybe, but we probably shouldn't do that on live television.
No, not even
that. That could have been me. That could have been any of us. So, yeah, just stay tuned.